The song's called Yōsuke Kubozuka. He's a Japanese actor in the movie Ping Pong, and I really like him a lot. So I figured maybe if I named a song after him, he might like me.
Are you guys ready? Here we go.